this button, and then I get this button, and then we do a little
actually,
button.
Now there's no one in range of... Well, I can reach a little.
I mean, okay. These pieces are modular.
True.
You can pick them up and move them to all kinds of different places. Hello, welcome.
Hey.
Hi. We're playing Eldritch Horror. We're gonna punch a snake in the mouth.
Or shoot it.
Or we will get envenomed.
That's probably gonna happen.
Yeah. It's true. We are just the three of us this week. But three heads are better than snake. Isn't that what they say?
I think there's someone who says that.
It's certainly been said at least 1.5 times.
Nope.
Yes, we are here. Lebus Jr. is away at a magic fest. And Fieldy Field, likewise, I believe, is preoccupied with a animal of some kind. Which is okay. Mm-hmm. We've got animals of our own. This week, we are confronting Yig, the father of serpents. Wait, do it there.
Yeah.
It's like a snakeman, but with a fully ambidextrous hand.
He's not very nice.
He's great. I love him. Many know that Yig's punishment for those who harm his progeny. Progeny?
Progeny, I think.
Progeny?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Okay. That harm his babbies is a terrible curse. But few know that long ago, the serpent people betrayed Yig and suffered his wrath. Now the surviving serpent people, or Sneeple, no, that's snake people. Serpent doesn't have an N in the beginning. It's just...
Sep-people.
Serple. The supple serple returned, eager to conquer for their true master. That's what's up.
Yay.
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, well.
We have three mysteries that we need to solve in order to bring the serpent lord down. On Reckonings, he spawns some cultists. If there's lots of cultists on a space, then doom advances. His cultists can poison us with their snake mouths, and I have set aside cultists and serpent people for just the occasion of combating Yig. Questions, comments? How's it going, Herbie?
Do we start? Oh, we already have a gate.
Yes, I've already started, set us off with one gate and two clues, as is appropriate for a three-player game. We have an active investigation in Africa. Notably, that is where the snake people will spawn if we have a reckoning.
Okay.
We have 10 doom, and we have some characters. Who are we playing as? I'm playing this week, starting with Norman Withers, the astronomer! Very old!
What's his power?
He can spend two clues to discard a monster on a space containing a gate. Once per round, I can spend one sanity in place of spending one clue.
Andy?
Yeah.
I will totally botch the pronunciation of the shaman. Akachi Onyeli? Onyeli?
Yeah.
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 We didn't get to do any of the fun gate stuff last time, and I think the internet needs to see me do dumb stuff through gates.
Let's gate it up. Herbie?
Okay. I'm playing Skids O'Toole, the ex-convict. As an action, he can ditch an item or trinket and gain an item or trinket from the assets reserve that is one value more valuable than the one he got rid of.
Okay.
Which
not
is
bad.
Neat.
Not bad.
He also rerolls all ones during tests.
Not bad. Not bad. Certainly we need more good dice rolling.
Yes.
Or at least more dice rolling.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. Well, why don't we get started?
All right.
Okay.
Brandon, why don't you go first?
Oh, boy.
Go for it. Oh, what's the first mystery?
Oh, excuse me. The very first mystery is, of course, the migration of serpents. With no seeming regard for climate or terrain, snakes have been seen all over the world, writhing towards some unknown common goal. When this card enters play, move each clue on the game board to the nearest expedition space. What is an expedition space? Let's double check that.
I have a reference guide right here that will hopefully tell us that.
Good call.
Expedition encounters are... Expedition counters back.
I hear a barking dog.
I do too. Sounds like there's the active expedition token. That's strange. It doesn't have a specific entry for expedition space. I'll look in the main rule book and see if that's more helpful.
Yeah. I wonder if space is,
Yes. I bet I know what it means.
Yeah.
It means any space that could have the expedition.
That's what I think it means, yeah.
Ah, okay.
So this one stays where it is.
Well,
this
it wasn't there originally.
It was where was it? It was on Istanbul.
Yes.
So really it would just be, if it was on this, it would go here or here.
Well, this can't have an expedition. I think it's literally just the greeny ones like this, right?
Will you either go to Tunguska and the Himalayas, both equidistant from...
Pyramids is closer, though.
Pyramids is closer, so you're correct.
Yep.
Makes good sense. Good work, team.
And the one in London would go to... Let's see, Amazon is at 3. Tunguska is 1, 2, 3, 4. Egypt is... Well, they both go to the pyramids, actually.
Okay.
Interesting. You lose. Okay. Well, good game, everyone. After an investigator resolves a research encounter, they may spend one clue they gain from that encounter and place that clue on this card. At the end of the mythos phase, if there are clues on this card equal to the number of investigators, solve this mystery. So actually having them in the same place is pretty darn useful.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
Yeah.
So, it seems like I know where I want to go.
Yes, please.
The only question is it worthwhile to go, since I go here, it's still going to take me another turn. Is it worthwhile to go to the heart of Africa to solve this, you know, fancy guy on the way there? So I'm starting here, and I could, like, move here and then go here next turn, or I could go here and then go here next turn. And this is... might get me some sort of relic fancy thing.
Yeah, if you've got an opportunity to go to an active expedition...
I think it's a good excuse to go there.
Why not?
I'll also focus.
Yes, that sounds good. I think there are eyeballs somewhere here on the table.
Oh, yes. There you go.
Excellent.
Cool.
Verdev, it's your up.
Cool. Well...
It's your up.
Indeed.
What?
Well, since I was fortunate enough to start in a city, I will go ahead and... Actually, I don't even have to be in a city to use this action, which is nice. Guess there's always someone to gamble with. Well...
Because you're crazy.
Bearing that in mind, he'll start making his way to where the action is, although it's going to take him a little bit to get there, no matter how he does it, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, or 1, 2, 3, again, doesn't matter. Then I will move here... It keeps me in a city, which I think I'm good at. And I will discard my axe for a carbine rifle.
Ooh. And our new item is a witch doctor.
Oh, of course.
And investigators on your space may recover one additional health or discard a cursed condition while performing the rest action.
What? That's super great!
Yeah, we need that guy.
I want him! I'm gonna pay money for him.
All right, well, that is my two actions, so I'm done.
Oh, I don't have any influence.
No,
this is too bad.
I also do not, being an ex-convict.
Oh, man.
You're a disreputable scholar, so you also have to...
I'm not a crackpot!
Yeah, I only have, like, two influence.
Influence is going to be a challenge. That's fine. I'm going to use my spell.
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm going to use this. Feed the mind... I'm going to test books -1, and if I pass, I'll choose an investigator on my space, probably me, to improve a skill of my choice, then flip this card.
Well, there's that charming snake person next to you. You could choose them, too. I'm sure they're an investigator. Hey,
success!
One success, anyway.
Yes. I will, of course, choose to improve...
Book smarts.
Books, because why wouldn't I? There's definitely a bag of skills here somewhere. But in the meanwhile, I'll flip this card. Resolve this effect based on your test result, 0 through 2. Ooh, okay, so 0 through 2 is always the same thing, and then 3 plus is something else. 0 through 2 is casting the spell, you open yourself to terrible knowledge. Your mind is filled with gibberish, repeating endlessly. Discard this card unless you lose 2 sanity. I'll, of course, lose 2 sanity.
Oh, here's the skill thing.
Thank you.
I will find you a purple one.
Okay, so I lose a little bit of brain power. And,
you need a little bit of brain.
Yeah, thanks. Let's see here. I might... I'm going to go ahead and focus, because I think pulling at least one good spell out of Arkham before I get out of town might be a good idea.
Okay.
I think that's it.
Alright, time for encounters.
Yes!
And I'm having the expedition.
An Ooh. Expedition? Here you are.
Alright.
The heart of Africa. The whole jungle shakes and the ground splits beneath your feet.
Oh no.
You fall into a crevice into a vast subterranean tunnel. Test strength.
Goodbye.
Oh boy.
Focus?
Oh, focus.
Clue can be spent in desperate times as well.
Reroll.
It's a shame because it was a success.
It doesn't exist. It was not either success nor failure.
This clue can't be used for the mystery.
Then I would spend it. Because that's literally what they exist for.
You land painfully on your spine. Lose one health and gain a back injury condition.
I love back injury.
And there's
no,
more to
I don't.
It. There's still more to it, but we need your back injury.
Well, I will fish out okay. a back injury.
Oh,
while you're stuck here, you examine the tunnel. Eyes minus one.
Cool. It's an entire die.
Nice.
If you pass, you see that it was dug out by a large creature. Retreat doom by one.
Oh.
Oh, all right. That, I don't understand, but that's okay. Sure.
All right, what's,
here.
What's the next one that's on top of the deck?
We're headed to Tunguska, which is in Russia.
Yes.
I apparently found where a very large snake has been.
Yeah, well, you bought us some time on the clock. That's good.
Mm-hmm. Next up on the happy thing of things we do... Oh, next encounter. Me. I'm in a city.
It's true.
I'm in Genericsville.
Genericsville.
I think that's this deck.
Here. Let me give you an adventure. Grifters have chosen you to be their next mark. You plan on turning the tables with a few tricks of your own. Test eyeballs minus one.
Sadness.
They swindle you. Discard one item possession and one trinket possession.
Oh, God.
That's a very bad start.
Some
to this
gambler. Match. I mean, I guess you're really just sort of the quintessential gambler in that you have lost everything.
This character is not a lot less good than he was a minute ago.
Well, maybe you could just kill him and start over with someone else.
I feel bad, though. He actually dies in his backstory if he dies.
Aww.
Either way.
I would like an Arkham adventure, please.
All right.
Give me the good spells. Okay. Give me that polymorph other.
A guitarist at Hibs, who sold his soul, teaches you a song.
Oh, I love it.
Gain one non-ritual spell.
Okay.
The first non-ritual spell that we come to is...
From the bottom.
Yes. Then Feed the Mind, which we ignore. Astral Travel is not a ritual, so there you go.
Astral Travel! It's a glamour. When you perform the travel action, you may spend one sanity to move one additional space along any path.
Now, you try to banish the beast he owes. Test lore.
I'm sorry, the what?
The beast that he owes.
Oh, okay.
I thought they were like SpaghettiOs or
yeah,
something.
Yeah.
Be gone, foul soup!
What am I testing here?
Lore minus one.
Excellent. I'm good at those. Focus. Remember your mantra.
Oh
no.
Now you too owe a debt.
It's no.
Paranoia condition.
Paranoia. Oh, I'm so paranoid.
What's your back injury do anyway? We never.
Oh, yes, my back injury. Well, I can. Whenever I perform a rest, I may roll a die, and on a 5 or 6, discard it. On Reckoning, I test Strength, and if I fail, I flip the card. So with Arla.
Yeah. Straight to the grave.
Well, yeah.
What's next?
Mythos!
Yes, Mythos.
Pass a card over to Mr. Brand Aravon, please.
Alright. From bad to worse. piece by piece, you are falling apart. It's getting harder to successfully negotiate simple human interactions.
No kidding.
Your wounds won't stop bleeding and your hands won't stop shaking.
Good lord.
Each investigator loses one health for each injury condition he has. Great. And one sanity for each madness condition he has.
Oh, there go my brains.
And discards one clue for each deal condition. So there goes my blood. And we rotate. The
blue, but there are no blue gates.
There is a reckoning.
Well, there is a Yig effect for reckoning. Okay. You've got some stuff too. What's the order on that?
Well, we start with monsters. We have a werewolf, which I believe will move closer to an investigator. Move this monster one space towards the nearest investigator. I believe
it's actually me or him. Probably a tie.
One, two, three, four is you. You are one, two, three. So it's going to move towards you.
Okay.
Yeah.
But Lobos isn't Magfest. How can he be in Africa?
Then, Ancient One. Yig, whenever we reckon, spawns one cultist monster on the active investigation space, which at this juncture is Tunguska. If there are two or more monsters on that space, advance Doom by one. There is not.
Maybe I should go over there and take care of that once I rearm.
Maybe you should.
Yeah.
Yep. Then, I don't think... Well, no, I've got some stuff. Mythos cards, is there a reckoning? No, we don't have any active ones yet. Possessions. I have a possession that has a reckoning. I think you do as well.
I have a condition.
You have a condition. Okay, well, I'll do my possession. I have astral travel. I'll test lore. Six aid. Why did I say it that way?
Six.
Because I'm crazy. Succeed. traveling the world has put great strain on you. I haven't even used this spell yet. Lose one sanity. Incredible. Then we test conditions.
All right.
Yes.
My back is...
Don't flip it.
Okay. For now.
I test...
I still have a spine.
It's slowly turning into a snake. I have failed my will tests. My paranoia turns into violent outbursts. You felt the anger coiled up inside of you for such a long time. You just can't control it any longer. You lash out at anyone near you. Each other investigator in your space loses 2 health, and you discard 1 ally asset. Then flip this card. I was close. Mm-hmm. I shouldn't be tracking down people or improving their stats while I have this thing, though.
Indeed.
Good gravy.
Well, there's nothing over here, so...
Alright, what else do we have?
And we have spawn gates.
Well, we only spawn one, I think, this time, right?
Yes, you're correct.
That is in Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
And it gets a Pokemon.
Congratulations, your Pokemon is... the Wraith, which has a spawn effect. When this monster is spawned, the lead investigator gains a curse condition.
That's...
Congratulations! You're cursed!
I can't wait to go do these clue encounters when I cannot succeed.
Curse! Wow, what a great game. Thanks for coming to my house.
When this monster is defeated, an investigator may discard a cursed condition. How tough is he?
We could maybe go fight him first.
Yeah, if I had my weapon, I could go clean him out right now, but... I lost half the point of this character.
Well,
only one way to fix it, though.
Yep. Gambling.
Yes.
Okay.
Now we pass.
Do we have some other effect on that card to deal with? The Mythos card?
No, we did the event already.
Oh.
Then we did everything.
Yes, okay. Alright, then it is Herbie's turn, I think, to be lead investigator.
I will acquire assets with my amazing one influence. Ooh.
Nice.
Got wow. Three.
Well, I will take the dynamite, and then I will trade it with my other action for the double-barreled shotgun.
Alright. That's fair.
Is that taking it? Yeah.
That's two.
I think Brandon can fill those out.
Fish, oh, sorry. Fishing net. I'm so used to doing it.
But
yeah,
I
yeah.
taking a debt to do that?
Yes, I do have to take a debt. You're right. Where is debt?
Debt.
Well, it seems entirely appropriate for this character to take a few debts here and there.
Shotgun.
What's our other new item, Brandon?
We have a fishing net and the Urban Guide.
Oh, cool. I remember
Everybody loves the Urban Guide.
Cool. All
right. Well, next turn, assuming I don't lose my shotgun, I will go take care of the jerk wraith for you.
What are you doing with your other turn?
Oh, that was both of them. I had to acquire assets and then trade, which is a...
Oh, right. Action. Trade.
Yep.
Okay. My turn. I will... getting a debt gets you two extra? I will actually do the same. I will test influence... No, I'm not going to do that. I'll do that later. As much as I would like to. What I'm going to do is I'm going to feed the mind. I will just lore. I succeed with a 2. I will improve lore.
What's the thing that gets rid of paranoia?
Resting.
Oh, is it a check or just resting?
It's just resting.
Ah, okay.
And then I lose 1 sanity after flipping this card. No, 2 sanity. Man, that's a lot of sanity. This is why I wanted that witch doctor so badly. Now I have 1 sanity. I'm very close to dying. Which is why I'll rest.
Ah, there we go.
Yes, so.
Get a brain.
Yep, I need a lot more of those. I'm glad that I had them to spare.
You were overhealthed.
Am I? Yes, I am. I haven't taken a bit of health. If only I could turn health blood into brains. Then they wouldn't laugh at me. Oh, so I've rested. I will try to get rid of my condition, which is a really good idea. Success! Paranoia. Hey. You're not my friend.
You're no longer an angry old man. You're just an old man.
Oh, I'm still paranoid. I'm just not dangerously violent.
Alright.
Okay.
Well, I guess I should go ahead and move up here, because, you know, I'm going to have some kind of encounter.
So totally.
I'm gonna take a chance on him. And then I'm going to rest.
Here, have some blood.
Which I think just gives me a blood. But it also gives me a chance to try and get my back.
Just staple up that back of yours.
So, dice. Those are 3s.
Yes. Right. Encounter time.
City Genericville for me.
Ooh.
So I can have my new shotgun stolen from me as well.
Very well. You make sure that no one is watching before sneaking out of the shop with your stolen goods.
I already have what I wanted.
Test observation.
Hey, oh, one.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Bing. 2 successes.
2 successes. Well, gain 1 item asset from the reserve or 1 random item asset from the deck.
So, I think there's... What's this fishing net? Is this what I remember it being? You reroll 1 die, reduce damage of monsters by 1 to a minimum of 1. These, unfortunately, are not items as awesome as they are.
Yeah.
You know, I think I'll take my chances with a random item asset, so...
The bottom one from the deck, I believe. Or I guess it doesn't matter.
No, I can't see them anyway, so...
Yep.
Just draw until there's an item.
Here is a spiritual dagger.
Alright.
What's it say?
Gain 1 will and 2 strength during combat encounters. But it's something else I can trade, if nothing else.
It's true.
Indeed.
Well done!
Hooray.
You thief. You inexplicable thief. I had no idea. Never would have agreed to align myself with one such as you. Mm. I mean, I still will. I have an encounter in Arkham again. Because I didn't go anywhere. A green card.
Alright. During the night, you have a nightmare about the old witch, Keziah Mason. In the dream, she shares her power with you.
Oh.
Gain one incantation spell.
Yes, please.
All right. The first incantation spell from the bottom is not Feed the Mind. It is not Voice of Ra. It is Wither.
Wither! We know that one.
When you wake up, you fear that the old witch will someday ask you for a favor in
return.
Test will plus one.
Really? Okay.
Picture of a brain head plus one.
To
success.
Seems okay.
Yeah, no problem here. Thanks, witchy witch.
You were having a clue encounter, I think.
Having a clue. Yes, a research.
Oh, an expedition encounter.
Research, I think.
Yes,
does it become an expedition encounter?
It's.
I thought it's when you do a research encounter, right?
Yeah, these are research encounters.
Yes. Sorry, I thought expedition was something else.
Researching a clue.
And they are.
You are in the wilderness. The constant sound of drums has stopped, and you are surrounded by snakes. You need to find a path through the serpents to escape. Test eyeballs minus one.
Oh, boy. Where's the side with the six on it? Because that's the only one that matters.
Make with the rolling. That's a three.
That's another three, guys.
If you fail, they strike. Gain a poisoned condition and a cursed condition.
What?
Oh no, if I get cursed again, I bet I flip that card.
You do. I'm pretty sure.
Yep, instead I flip this card.
Okay.
Tainted. As soon as people see you, they avert their eyes and pull their loved ones away from you. They all fear being stained by the foulness that has contaminated your soul. Another investigator of your choice that does not have a cursed condition gains a cursed condition.
No! Alright. Who are you picking?
I don't want either of you to have a cursed condition, but...
Well, I'm the one trying to kill the Wraith to get rid of a cursed condition.
I'm afraid you're probably going to need to be cursed because you're not rolling to get rid of the total number of people who
I will take a curse. But you also get you a poison.
Yeah,
I
you
also
do.
Get poison.
Yeah, because this is an awesome game.
This may be... the worst. The things have gone.
Well,
it's fine. Everything's fine.
I guess I have a mythos to do.
It's right. True. I hope it's a good one.
Well, the card's the right color. Oh God, no, it's not. Well, first we rotate gates. We get to red, so
doom
goes up by one. Monster surge.
Oh,
so a monster in Shanghai.
In Shanghai, we discover...
Who's that Pokemon?
A warlock.
Okay, no spawn effect there.
Nope. In Buenos Aires, we get us...
Oh, wait, he's not the right color for Buenos Aires. It's only the gates that match, right?
Excuse me.
I think.
Yeah, I think it's only one monster to do our reduced...
Crap, I never remember how that
yes.
one works.
No, Monster Surge is still two.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, who else is coming out of the evening?
That corresponds to the current open. Yes, you're correct.
Okay. On each space, so... Two monsters on it? Okay.
Yeah, you're correct.
Okay.
So, it gets the other monster.
Yep. Oh.
Which is... A skeleton.
Well, it's not so bad. Hey, it's a World of Warcraft warlock.
Bring it
on. Alright, well, there's a wedding suit. Anyway, clues. How many clues do we get?
Two!
Two. I think they're over there.
Brandon,
now.
Where do we get some clues?
Let's find out. We have a clue at 14.
14 is.
And 16, its neighbor.
Okay. Nice.
Handy. Alright. Strange forces stretch you in all directions. The portals between worlds are pulling reality apart, and you feel these unearthly energies coming from all corners of the globe, torn asunder. Each investigator loses health equal to the number of gates on the game board that correspond to the current omen. That's one.
That's one.
If there are no gates that correspond to the current omen, advance the omen by one, but there were, so we're fine.
Okay.
Was not
that could have been worse.
Bad as it sounded. I just turned it over and just said tortoise under. I was like, great. anything else? do have one problem. Well, encounters. Well,
What?
I was saying, if I keep lead investigator, I can free him from cursed before his encounter next turn.
Oh, that's a really good idea. You should do that.
Okay, then I will do that. With apologies.
No, quite all right. It's much more important that we have fun.
Have been cursed is not fun in this game.
Yes,
at all.
You're absolutely correct.
Okay, my turn. So, let's see. There's actually nothing I can trade for that's worthwhile because the assets are stuck on lame. I will move. Actually, I'll focus first because that makes sense. I could use some focusy focus. And then I will move to bonus Ares. And that is my turn.
Okay. Yep, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I will buy a boat ticket, then use the travel action.
Oh, do you make a boat face mode?
Spending both my ticket and one sanity to pass through the ether.
Oh, yes.
And arrive in Istanbul.
Mumbling of crazy things. In the process, but...
Sitting once again on the brink of death.
Yeah.
In the hopes of becoming better at conversations.
Right. Sounds like my attempts at socialization.
Yes. Well, might be a little late in the game for me to try and make this kind of an improvement to myself, but you only live
a few times
nuts.
Per game.
All right. So
yes.
I'm going to rest. Or actually, no, maybe I should focus first. Mm-hmm. And then rest. And on my rest, I may roll a die. Well, still have a bad back. But I also flip this poison card on when I rest.
Okay.
Medical assistance. The poison is spread. None of your supplies have been of any use. You will have to find a well-supplied medical professional in the city. If you are on a city space, test handshakes -1. If you pass, discard this card. If you fail, you cannot afford the antidote, and you may gain a debt condition to discard this card.
Notably, you are not.
Yeah, the pyramids don't have very good doctors.
I'm not in a city, so I have to flip the card.
Well, at least you know it's fairly easy to get rid of once you're in a city space.
Yeah.
Might cost you something, but...
You do get some blood, at least.
Yeah, you still rest.
No, I don't. You're poison.
Oh, prevents you from getting help from resting?
Yes. Ooh.
Nice.
I rested purely to try and get rid of these conditions.
Nice.
Encounters, right?
Encounters.
Let's get ready to die.
Alright, Wraith. It's on. I test will -1, but I have a +1, so I will just test will, which is 3.
Yeah.
I'm going to save that because I want to make sure I
kill
the damage.
Yeah, absolutely.
I will take 2 sanity damage and live with that. I will most certainly not have as much trouble, I hope, with the next check, which is at +8, which is 8 die. -1, I think, so 7. Double-barreled shotgun. All right.
Oh my god, look at all those ones.
We have 2 ones to reroll.
Is that...
2. I will spend a focus to reroll, because I really want to kill this thing. Oh wait, I've rolled 2 successes, it has 3 health. Damn it.
Yep.
I will pick... I'm so sorry. That should have worked.
2 damage.
Well, I block the 2 from it, but I take 2, but it takes 2. Next round.
Mercy.
Lord. I didn't even roll a single 6. It's all I needed was one of those to be a 6, and I could have shotgunned it to death.
Yep.
Okay. Our plans have gone astray.
Jumping Jehoshaphat.
7 dying. I could roll
I will have an Istanbul encounter as I learn how to make friends.
Yeah. The British ambassador, Sir Douglas Rutherford, begs for your help. His child has been abducted by the Brothers of the Skin.
Those are the worst brothers!
You may spend one clue to find the cultists and recover the boy.
Oh!
Yeah, you can pay us.
I can pay my one sanity. I could.
It's perfect.
I could do it. Oh, God.
I don't think this is worth dying.
I don't think it's worth dying for, unfortunately. All right, well, I refuse to hand over what I do not own.
There is no further.
Well, the future refuses. The skins, the Skinners got him.
I guess you're having a clue encounter that will not go nearly as well as we'd hoped.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be great.
Let's go. Give
me a clue encounter.
I'm so sorry.
Time to die.
This is a clue, yeah. Okay, yep. You are in a wilderness. You find an object in a large den of snakes.
Ha!
You need to retrieve it without upsetting the venomous serpents. Test eyeballs -2.
Snakes. Well, it's a good thing I have this focus so I can turn this 4 into a 3. Yeah, worst wizard.
If you fail, sharp fangs pierce your skin, gain a poisoned condition.
Joke's on them. I'm already poisoned.
True, you can't have 2 of them. Thank the goodness.
I already built up an immunity to snakes on the previous turn.
It's true.
It does work. I guess I'll read a mythos card.
Please.
Really, why not?
I can't wait.
Clues. Give us 2 clues.
Oh, man. Yes. Here are your clues, ladies and gentlemen. There's a 21. The Himalayas.
Put a rumor token in London.
Oh!
Can't wait to not be able to do this.
Yeah. And get 2 Eldritch tokens.
Oh. Oh, no. Here you go.
Okay. Eye of the Storm. The distortions radiate outward from London. Something in the vast history and magic of those streets in the root of these... is the root of these tears in reality. Sorry, it's a little tricky. Ongoing rumor. After an investigator closes a gate, he may spend a clue to place an Eldritch token on this card. As an encounter, an investigator on London may search for the cause of the instability, which is a eyeballs -1.
Okay.
If he passes, he mends the tear, solve this rumor. When there are no Eldritch tokens on this card, investigators lose. Reckoning effect, remove 1 token. It starts with 2.
Amazing. Well, I guess this is goodbye. Wee.
Not that it worked out last time, but
no,
the same theory probably applies.
Please, keep at it. I can't wait.
Well, I'll focus. Sure.
Sure.
I'll buy a boat face ticket, because you can do that while you have a monster around.
A boat face ticket?
Boaty McBoatface, yeah.
Oh. Popular culture.
Well, not that popular. They didn't name it that. Anyway.
Yes.
That's my 2 actions.
Beautiful.
As I wait to kill something that should have died easily.
It's good. It's good. I will... How does the witch doctor work again? It's just 1 additional health, huh? But you can also discard curse conditions.
If I could trade up to allies, I'd have already picked it up for you guys, but...
Okay, I will test influence.
Hoping for a 6.
Yeah, I need a 6. Like, literally, only a 6 will do this.
The most common number rolled on a d6 is 4.
Why is that? Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, I got a 1.
So you can buy something
worth 2. No, I didn't get 1. I got 0.
You can buy something worth 2 if you're willing to take a debt.
I don't need that fishing net.
Yeah.
I'm gonna rest.
You also have the option of discarding one, which would be awesome for me.
Oh, yes.
Because I might get something better to get.
Let's discard the Urban Guide.
Yeah, he's kind of expensive and I can't snag him that way. What do we get instead?
An Arcane Blade.
Interesting. But
whose blood is this?
Dead blood.
That's mine now.
Okay.
Okay, nope, I've rested, which means nothing. I'm not the other thing anymore.
Alright.
Done with my turn.
Well, now that I know what's up, I'm gonna go to Rome, and now I'm going to rest here.
Yeah.
I'll begin by trying to deal with this back injury, because it's not affected by cursed.
Yes, it's just a straight up dagger.
Whoa!
See, that's how you
I'm excited. Your back. All these excited die rolls.
It's more of a lob, really.
Well, that worked out about as well as I thought it was going to.
I think we need to work on your technique.
Yeah.
You need a little more shimmy in there. You need a blow on him for luck.
We need to use D8s instead.
Maybe we should empty one of these out and start liars dicing them out.
I could use one of them for...
Like, look. Yeah. Look, a 4.
Yeah.
That's the least likely results.
That's shocking. Who could have ever
seen
that?
I'll tell you
that.
What. Here's... Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, we need that one.
All right.
Focus one.
I'm going to use this one.
Yeah, the focus one should be lucky.
Well,
so I managed to get help curing my poison.
Congratulations!
So
long, poison.
You moved and rested, so that was it?
Yes.
Hey, look, it's a combat encounter. Well, I have
counting on you.
Shoot the ghost with your shotgun.
Yes, please.
I did.
This makes sense.
Ooh, well, yeah. I don't take any sanity damage this time. That's a promising start.
The ghost is much less scary now that 2/3 of it has been removed with a shotgun.
Yeah, it's just an angry, like, piece of robe at this point.
Ooh. Wowzers.
4-5 successes. Bye, ghost.
Goodbye.
So it doesn't actually specify it has to remove from the guy we cursed.
Yeah, that's true.
You were the one cursed longer, so I would vote for you.
Absolutely.
Okay.
100%.
Alright. Good. And I can actually have a gate encounter here.
That is correct. Yeah. You absolutely can.
That was a good idea. Was that gate coming up next?
Are you ready for a gate encounter?
The only reason I hesitate is because I don't have a clue to spend for this, but this only stalls if we put clues on it. It doesn't actually close it. Closing is just going there and dealing with it.
Well, yeah, but you'll get a clue from this, presumably.
From a gate encounter?
Oh, no, you won't. Well, closing a gate is still a good idea.
Yeah, I think I'll go ahead with it.
Okay. Lost Carcosa. A strange-looking man named Wild offers to repair your reputation in exchange for information. You may spend one clue to resolve the pass effect.
Yes.
After turning down the offer, you find yourself the target of a smear campaign engineered by Wild. You are certain that you command enough respect to resist his efforts.
You're kidding, right?
Test handshakes -1.
No, that's the same as handshakes to me, buddy. He's spurring the ex-convict's reputation. Bing! Wait. Focus.
He doesn't have to reroll once.
People on the street openly glare at you.
What else is new?
Lose one sanity and discard all allies.
Oh, that's not so bad.
Here, add that to my brain pile.
You sure you're on our side?
This is just my collection of brains!
Alright. Well, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Speaking
of which, I'm gonna have an Istanbul encounter.
Go for it.
Right. Istanbul.
Not Constantinople.
You defend a young scribe being attacked by an angry mob. Test strength.
Well, he's actually not the one that I expected. He's got 2 for some reason. Old man's been benching.
Success!
Aha. If you pass, the man offers to introduce you to many important politicians. Improve your influence.
Now they'll listen to me.
Well.
Oh, I could have an encounter in Rome. Mm-hmm. I don't just sit here and get cured of poison.
Indeed.
So bad back.
In a hidden room beneath the Colosseum, you find an ancient creature that once fought gladiators. Somehow the terrible beast has survived and attacks you on sight. Test strength.
Is test strength?
Yes.
Alright. Gotta use one new technique here.
Yeah.
Violent dice.
Yeah! Oh, look at that!
That thing from now on.
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, well. you give it the business.
You punched it. Good job.
Chat has like broken. Like we're still broadcasting, but chat's not working. So
aww.
That's okay. We'll just pretend that we're reading great comments. Oh, good observation. Never thought about it that way.
I hope Squeaky doesn't put that in the quotes.
it's too late. Mythos.
Yes. Vance Gates blue, so we take a doom because I didn't.
We take a doom.
Reckoning.
Reckoning. First, we begin with monsters. Werewolf is
gonna go for an old man.
It sure is. Werewolf it sure is.
Idea. Cultist. Do they have a?
Wait.
Oh, sorry.
Then each investigator in this space loses one health.
I'm sorry.
No, howling.
And then the cultist, did they have... I don't think they have a reckoning.
The cultist does not have a reckoning.
Okay, and this guy, werewolf, you already did him.
Yep. The warlock!
What's he do?
Roll one die.
Okay. I rolled a 3.
Oh, good, good. Nothing happens.
Good. That's what I like to hear.
Yeah. Then it's Yig. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Well, the investigation is unfortunately still in the same... the active expedition... is still up here in Tunguska, and there are two or more monsters there, which means Doom advances by one.
I'm working on it.
Then, possessions.
I have a debt condition.
I have a spell.
Conditions are last, so yeah. It's possessions.
I roll 5 dice. That's some success.
3 successes?
Yes. Evading pursuit and escaping restraints is a trivial exercise! Discard a detained condition or one pursuit condition.
Lovely.
That's still better than the other things that could have happened. I think that's it for possessions.
Alright.
Conditions.
Conditions.
I've got one.
Okay. Take it away, Ferret.
Some men have come to collect on your debt. Flip this card. Local authorities.
We've heard about you.
Someone was asking about you, says a fellow traveler. They said you owe quite a bit of money. Naturally, I said I don't know anything, but you may want to find your way to a new town soon. You attempt to hide from the police. Test eyeballs.
Bing.
Yeah, Bing. Oh.
Here, why don't you use the ticket... thing, so you can get yourself out of town.
Yeah. Oh, that's not the right one. Oh.
There.
Yes. If you fail, move to the nearest city space and gain the detain condition unless you discard an ally.
Oh no!
Well, I'm detained.
That's some bad business.
I moved to the nearest city, I was already in the nearest city.
But it is basically what you deserve for your life of crime. Yes!
Alright.
Lovely.
Okay. Nothing. This isn't trying to cure it, this is just trying to not die.
I have cursed! Discard this curse. Whew.
Something's looking up.
Yes, it's me. You're, on the other hand, are in jail.
Yes.
Is there a local action to bust you out?
Yes, there is. Test influence. If you pass my one. Well, we'll see.
Yep.
Oh, boy. Alright. And we spawn gates. One gate, right?
One gate.
It is in Tokyo.
Tokyo gets us... a star spawn.
Oh, no.
Lovely. Alright. The wind suddenly picks up, causing a shiver despite the clear blue sky. Looking to the horizon. What are we doing tonight? You see steely gray clouds approaching. The storm. Event. Each investigator
discards... You are high as hell.
Apparently. Each investigator discards clues equal to the number of rumor cards in play. There is one rumor card in play.
I have no clues. None of us have any clues.
Okay.
We haven't a single clue.
If there are no rumor mythos cards in play, draw and resolve a rumor mythos card. Well, I'm glad
we dodged that one.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, wait, Reckoning.
Oh, no. So we lose?
If... We lose if that happens again.
Good riddance.
Well, there's two people near London. It's just an eyeball minus one to get rid of it as an encounter. Let's not let that be the way we die.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay. Well, that's it.
Okay.
Well, it no longer makes sense for me to have this for any reason whatsoever, so by all means, take it away.
Finally. I am still perilously low on sanity. But that's fine. I've lived a full life. I am going to travel.
Hello.
Then I'm gonna feed the mind.
Can you astral thingy?
I'm sorry?
London, so you can encounter the deadly rumor.
It's just a
check. There's no fail penalty associated with it.
What is the check?
Eyeball minus one.
Fine, I'll do that instead. I'm sorry. I would have improved your whole life situation.
I know, but we die if we get a reckoning with that on the
We're
table.
All gonna die.
True.
Well, in that case, boring as it is, I think I will rest. Because
that's reasonable.
I really need to refill my sanity back up to full.
Indeed.
Done.
Well. It's your time.
Okay. I should probably also go over there to try and help you out, make sure the world doesn't end.
Sure.
The way the dice have been going tonight.
And I should probably rest to try and get rid of this condition. Because, seriously.
Back conditions are hard to get rid of.
Yeah.
That's a three.
That's a three.
But you do get some
actually get health back, though, for the first time in a few turns.
Oh, are you detained? Are you...
I'm in the right spot.
Oh.
I do get a turn, though.
Oh, detained isn't the same as...
Delayed.
Delayed.
Yes.
Why did they do that?
Because this one you can actually do something about.
I know, they're just so similar.
Oh, yes. All right. Well, I'm detained, which prevents me from doing anything other than trying to get rid of it for an action. So, with my one influence, I'll try and talk my way out of prison. That happens depressingly often. Not going anywhere. Encounters!
Okay, what do I do?
You are on... you just have an encounter.
You've demanded that I go to London. You'd better know what I do.
You test eyeballs minus one.
Okay. Success.
Dissolved.
Okay.
Oh, thank goodness.
Wherever these go.
That would be over there.
Oh, it's a mythos card, that's right.
Okay. That counts as my encounter for the turn?
Unfortunately.
Alright.
But it stops the game.
Yes. That is true.
It's true.
An encounter in London for you.
Yeah.
Inside the Herefordshire Asylum, a patient asks if you've seen the yellow sign.
Oh no.
You listen to his story of the King in Yellow. Test eyeballs.
Oh boy. Hear great things about that guy.
He's awesome.
Ooh. Oh, that's success.
Success.
Bink, bink, bonk, bink, bink. The cute Fennec donated $20. Thank you, the cute Fennec!
Thank you!
Hooray!
Our suffering is not without
reward. Oh, this is way better than actual chat. You should have to donate money for people to get messages through. That's
microtransactions come to the game.
No, that's
mini buys.
Cruel and biting of me.
If you
hey Foxhound, I'm a bit drunk, but I know what I'm doing. Just donating $20.
It'd be funny if you said five or something.
I enjoy your stream, but sadly can't catch them that often. Greetings from Germany.
Awesome. Fennec,
thank you so much. We're glad you can hang out for us for just a bit.
Indeed.
Especially as we wither away.
Indeed. If you pass, spawn two clues.
Oh, hey.
Spawn away.
Clues are good.
We need those to solve the actual mystery at some point.
Yeah, we need to win the game.
We've got one at
someday.
12. Far away at sea. 115. Oh, hey, where I started.
Whew. Okay.
Mythos?
Wait, encounters. I haven't done my encounter yet.
Oh, excuse me.
Which is, you already did yours, right?
Yeah, because okay. I'm the active investigator.
I thought so, just checking. Instead of resolving an encounter, flip this card.
Okay.
Holding cell. Your captors rarely speak, except to interrogate you for information. You don't think you can hold out much longer, and you hope the guard that watches your cell might take pity on you. Spend one clue or test influence minus one. Oh boy.
Whoa, wait.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. That's what you need to be doing.
Violent dice. Yeah.
See? It just goes away, right?
Yep.
There you go.
The fail result was considerably less pleasant than usual, even for those.
Yeah, don't you get, like, poisoned by sewer water or something?
No, they leave you to die. You take 2 damage of both types.
Oh, perfect.
Pleasant.
Good. Well, congratulations. You're not in jail.
Free Mythos card for you.
Yes, please.
For you.
Le Beau Sorcerer in Dakar confirms your suspicions. These Rab, they are very bad. They come from the sea and the air.
Flying snakes?
First of all, we spawn clues. 2 clues, please. 2 clues. And put a rumor token in space 10 in Africa.
Oh, Lord.
Drawn to our world. As an encounter, Investigator in Space 10 may attempt to keep himself hidden from the monstrous forces invading the area by testing eyeballs minus 1. If they pass, they may spend clues equal to half the number of investigators to solve this rumor. If they fail, they resolve a monster surge on their space.
Lovely.
Reckoning, each investigator on a space containing a gate resolves a monster surge on their space.
Also lovely. All right, then.
Yep.
Drawn to our world.
Yep.
I think that's it for
it's
us.
True. Here.
Oh, boy.
Be in charge.
So I think I'm going to go back to trying to actually solve the mystery.
Yes, please.
All right. So I'll buy a sea ticket and then head off to the pyramid.
Yes, reasonable. I will... Yeah, it's good. I am going to go to the market and attempt to chat my way into some goods. I didn't do it this way. That's blood. The dice are covered in blood. Oh, I've got my own here. Thank you.
Oh, all right.
Well, I think that counts as a failure.
It does, sadly.
Ah, drat.
You can still get rid of a card.
I will discard a card. I will discard the Protective Amulet.
Worthless pancake.
Pancake?
Fine clothes.
Fine clothes. Excellent, excellent, excellent.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Alright.
Then...
Did we skip me?
Yes.
We sure did.
We'll go back to you
we
after you
We sure
finish.
Did.
We'll go back after you finish. No big deal.
We thought you were still in jail?
I will.
I'm not sure what just happened.
Astral
it's
travel.
Mistake to make.
I will astral travel to the pyramids.
Awesome.
Losing one sanity in the process.
All right. Well, I will use my Bodhi big boat ticket to travel to San Fran.
Whee!
Uses my Bodhi McBoat ticket.
Very well.
Oh, sorry, Polo. Let's see. I mean, I want to work my way over here to start dealing with this stuff since I'm the combat-y character. Looks like I could probably afford to rest before I actually get ahead of that, though, because my sanity's already looking a touch iffy. Blood. So I will rest.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Encounters?
Alright, so I'm going to have a research encounter.
Ooh. Researching encounter, and you are in the wilderness.
taking a deep drink from the stream, you realize the water is having a strange effect on you.
It's full of snakes.
If you have a poisoned condition, lose one health and one sanity.
Oh no!
Not anymore. Whew. I had a doctor take care of that.
Then you search the area. Eyeballs minus one.
So...
All right. Ferret.
I'm in San Fran, so I have a San Francisco treat.
As a stranger bumps into you, a small needle pierces your skin, infecting you with the black fever. Dr. Miller oversees your recovery, tests muscles.
Oh, not the worst thing that could be tested on an ex-convict.
Ex-convict?
Well, he used to ex again, he got out again, didn't he? Okay, I pass. Actually, no, I'm re-rolling those ones. Yeah! Four successes.
You recover, and Miller teaches you to be alert to such tactics in the future. Improve eyeballs.
Ooh. Pretty knowledgeable about spycraft for a doctor.
It's a dangerous world.
Apparently.
Alright, I will also have a research encounter.
In the wilderness, you encounter one of the serpent people that worships
Johnny Gat.
Yes,
Arnold Schwarzenegger. No.
Rather than Yig, he offers you a deal. You may gain a dark pact condition and discard this clue to gain the serpent crown artifact.
I accept.
Alright.
Dark Pact!
Serpent Crown.
Clue discarded!
Oh, man!
Actually, I think the artifacts might be
up. That's a good thing you got Dark Pact.
I bet!
Serpent Crown.
Serpent Crown! Serpent Crown!
Still looking for it, sorry. Oh, here it is. It was the top one. Wow.
Yes.
By the way, it says...
Me!
It says, if you do not gain the condition, he kills your friends.
What? Not my friends!
Lose all allies or something?
Lose two sanity and discard two of your allies.
Yeah.
Serpent Crown! Test will minus one. If you pass, you may spend one sanity to gain one random ally asset from the deck. Reckoning, discard one ally. It's not terrible. Mythos!
Mythos! Oh, I can turn into Mythos again. Oh boy! For good or for evil.
I know which it's gonna be.
The wizened old monk whispers, I have spent eons preparing for the darkness, but time has shown me that humanity may not be worthy. What would you give of yourself? What will you offer to prove that you deserve to be saved?
I'll give you this crown.
Here, look at it really closely.
It spins. Okay. And
green. We have no greens.
And we have a reckoning.
Oh.
All right, monsters. Werewolf travels closer. We both lose one health.
Oh boy.
Yep. Here, blood. Roll one die.
Six.
Nothing happens.
Okay. Starspawn has one.
Starspawn!
Roll a die. Nothing happens.
Yig spawns another cultist. We lose some doom.
Yeah, I definitely need to get there quickly.
Mythos? Do we have any active Mythos cards?
Each investigator on a space containing a gate resolves a monster surge on that space.
None. Thank goodness.
Yep.
Possessions. Starting with you. Possessions?
Condition. No,
possessions. Possessions. I still have astral travel. I also have the serpent crown, but I have no allies at present. Success! I discard restraints, but I don't have any of those.
Conditions! Alright, my back gives up. Nerve damage. The numbness in your fingers has returned, making it nearly impossible to manipulate objects when you clumsily drop a valuable item beyond recovery. Discard one item possession. I have no items.
Oh. Ah. Good.
Great. Yeah, my spine is terrible.
Conditions?
And I don't care.
Nope.
I have a dark pact.
Oh, dark boy. Dark pact.
Come on, spirits of darkness. On a one, it is time to fulfill your part of the bargain.
Sneeple eyes.
Pact with the dark man? Man, this is kind of problematic. you knew that ever since you signed your name in that terrible book, signed it in your own blood, this day would come eventually. You can hear his cloven feet approaching, and you are certain that the end is near. You are devoured.
Goodbye!
Good game!
Okay!
Well, it's been a pleasure, gentlemen. Good luck saving the worlds.
That's the one that's not even...
That's irrecoverable. There's no way to get my stuff.
Oh.
Goodbye, Sneeple Crown.
Oh, boy. You know what? If I could do it all again, I would do it differently.
Oh.
And here's the effect of that wonderful monk speech. Advance Doom by one unless the lead investigator gains an agreement condition. So I guess I'm going to do that.
Yeah, we don't really want to lose any more Doom, I don't think.
Additionally, whenever someone is devoured, you advance Doom by one.
Yeah, we did that already.
Oh, excuse me. Well, I guess I'll choose a new investigator.
Mm-hmm. I recommend someone fighty.
This round.
I will choose to be...
Pikachu!
Leo Anderson, the expedition leader.
Mm-hmm.
Keep moving, you can die on your own time.
He actually has a really good ability, if I remember right.
Action, test handshakes. If you pass, gain an ally from either the reserve or the discard pile.
Mm-hmm.
If you're on a wilderness space, investigators on your space roll one additional die while resolving tests.
Nice. Alright.
I start in Buenos Aires, and I start with one hired muscle, if you could fish that out for me. Too bad that old man was eaten by snakes.
Yeah.
Would you pass me a Kleenex from behind that tripod?
Sure.
You have a Kleenex.
Thank you.
Unless I drop that guy on the floor, in which case, whoops. Oh, there he is.
Hello! Thanks. Ugh, allergies.
Can you reshuffle these guys?
Yeah.
Handle that.
Cool.
And
I need an agreement condition.
Oh, an agreement. Let me rustle that up for you.
Whoa.
Here you are.
Willow is smiting me with his mighty tail. As he is known to do.
Okay. I don't think I'm going to be getting rid of this agreement.
Well.
Alright.
Who becomes lead investigator?
I'll just go ahead and send it around the room, unless we want to send it back just to try and even out the number of...
Yeah, I wouldn't object to that at all.
I'm fine with that.
Inadvertently hogged it...
How fast?
An exceptional, get some blood?
Amount of, an exceptional amount of time trying to kill a
Thank
very
you.
Easy monster with a very powerful
two
weapon.
2 turns isn't an exceptional amount of time. We've had...
He had a shotgun and was feeling like a ghost. Casper.
And then he went to jail.
Shotgun.
Yeah, I went to jail for killing a ghost. It's like, really, guys?
That goat was part of our heritage.
I was shooting a ghost, I'm serious. I wasn't just firing randomly.
Oh, chat might work again.
Oh, I hope it does.
We'll see. We'll see.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we really need to get some clues here so we can solve this first dang old mystery.
I'm gunning for this place to try and...
I think that's fair.
Do that.
But in the meanwhile, clues...
You can just vacuum them up like Lucky Charms at this point.
Yeah. So what I'm going to do...
I've had a lot of clue encounters.
...is I'm going to test influence to try and get me a ally. Excuse me. Success! Yes.
Urban Guide?
I will, of course, no. We threw the Urban Guide away.
You can get him from the discard if
you want. Oh, I could. Let me see how that guy works.
I think he adds plus one die to everything in cities. For everyone on that square. Which, granted, cities...
It's not bad, but I'm actually going to take the Witch Doctor.
Yeah, the Witch Doctor's not bad either, but...
And the next item is... The Opus Arcana.
What's that?
Gain plus one lore, gain plus two lore when resolving spell effects.
Nice. Not bad. Okay. Then I will go to sea in the hopes of acquiring a clue.
All right. Now.
Is that where you're supposed to go when people tell you to get a clue? The sea?
Yes, you're supposed to go to the middle of the sea.
Okay.
I have never used a magic before, but I feel like I probably should this turn.
I recommend magic.
So what I'm going to do is use the Mists of Relais to try to...
But you don't have to do it yet. It's during the encounter phase. It's not an action even. It's just
oh, okay.
When you get to that point in the turn, just...
Continue your streak of not using magic.
Yes.
Well, where I want to be, should I just focus?
Can't focus twice. No, you can focus once, though.
I cannot focus twice.
Yeah. I mean, you could go here instead and try and close that up.
Closing that up requires two clues.
Oh, yeah. Right.
And if you fail, there's a monster surge.
Well, heck.
Heckin'.
You could also... No, you can't. Never mind.
Are you well equipped to deal with a werewolf?
No,
I can
ignore him.
Oh, that's right.
By being a wizard.
Though every reckoning, he's still going to smack you for one until he's gone.
He is.
But hopefully we'll ignore him, get that clue, and then run away.
I mean, I could just leave, but then I'd spend my whole turn running away from a werewolf.
Yeah, I would just stick it out.
Okay. Yeah, so I'll focus.
And then you could acquire assets? Is that a thing you can do when a monster is on your turn?
No, not in the pyramids, though.
Oh, right, you're at the pyramids.
Yeah.
I mean, you could acquire assets, but...
I guess you could use your gate ability?
Yes, I'll use my gate ability.
Yeah.
How's
your gate ability work?
Okay, so I look at the top gate, or look at the top two gates, and then I put one on the top and one at the bottom.
Yeah. Next Here, symbol is blue.
Into the mists.
Both the next ones are green.
Well, that's fine, because we're on green. It'll be a while before we get back to it.
So one's at Istanbul and one's at San Francisco.
Ditch the Istanbul one, maybe.
Yeah, so I'll put that one on top and this one on the bottom, then.
This is bottom?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright,
cool.
Good.
Mechanics!
Yes!
Me turn. Well, I will buy a Bodie McBoatface ticket, and then travel to here, where I will accidentally gain a clue on my way to take care of the cultists, but that's probably okay.
Yes, absolutely.
Cultist con.
I would love to solve a mystery.
Indeed.
Okay, I will have a research encounter at sea.
There's a research at sea. Snake bites have left the crew sick or dying.
Oh, right.
But you have a hard time finding the snake on board the ship. Test observation minus one.
Mercy me.
That's where you need a mongoose. That's not a mongoose.
If only we could call upon the Eldritch Lord of Mongeese.
Geese.
If you fail, the cobra finds you first and leaves you with a nasty bite. Lose one health and gain a poisoned condition.
No! I'm the new you!
Yeah.
It was me, Austin. It's beyond. I guess it's my turn for a lovely encounter.
What?
Oh, no.
No. Now who's skipping turns?
It's me,
you!
So I'm going to have a wilderness research encounter.
Ooh.
Let's find out how I managed to screw this up.
After accidentally killing a snake.
You fool!
Why would you kill our sworn enemies? You seek out a shaman and ask for his help. Wait, test handshake. Test handshakes minus one.
Oh, great! Oh, wait, no, first I have to use my magic spell. None of that counted, actually.
Oh, yeah, we have to. There's a monster right there.
That was all illegal operation.
It's true.
Time
warp!
So what actually happened was I used the Mist Superlet.
Okay.
Which is way more exciting.
Oh.
So I'm not going to have a focus going into this encounter because I'm going to be using it to try and succeed. And being a wizard, which I will not.
Just put this on the bottom of the deck. Oh, you might kill it.
This is a great everything. Did I roll any ones?
You did. One one.
Okay, discard this card.
Wait, did you re-roll the one? I think you might have.
One in three chance you would have, since you didn't know you cared about ones until you flipped it, right?
I would have re-rolled the one.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, alright.
Well, I do not pass, so I'm now fighting a werewolf.
Alright.
Great.
Ow!
As the dead snake slowly gets back up, I'm not dead yet!
You don't physical need resistance.
Oh, weapons don't apply.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I have one sanity success, so
yes.
That's nice, I guess.
It is.
And then I have my two strength.
But hey, it doesn't have any penalty or strength. That's not bad. Okay, one and one.
So I take one damage.
And deal one.
Punch. Those are my hearts?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ. Don't feed my blood to a werewolf, Hervey.
I'm sorry.
Cross counter.
Hit trade. Alright.
Bink bonk. Okay.
Well... this goes to the bottom of the deck.
Yup. And you will now have an encounter.
With a clue.
We'll see. Maybe you'll just fight a snake.
It seems to be the way these things go.
You wake up to find your camp surrounded by police! One of the serpent people has performed ritual sacrifices disguised as you! You insist that you're innocent. Test handshakes minus one.
Can I just shoot the police?
No! Wait, where's your ticket bucket?
Ticket bucket. Bucket to ride. It's around here somewhere. Here, have all of these buckets.
Move to the nearest city space and gain a detained condition.
Yeah, I figured that. Well, nearest city is, oh god. Wait, can
yep.
I choose if they're equidistant? Because it's
yes.
really important to our future operations
yes.
that not be Tokyo. Lovely.
Home of the star spawn.
Where's the... make sure it's not the same one.
yeah, can you fish me out a Mythos card?
Yeah, I guess.
Yep.
Lovely.
Oh, man.
I'm Silver,
trying to save the world!
Silver Twilight Aid.
About damn time.
Advance the Omen.
Blue.
Double deal.
Reckoning.
We haven't even put a single damn clue on that thing. Anyway, Reckoning, yes. Monsters.
Warlock. Monsters!
Warlock has me roll something for something.
You lose one health from a werewolf.
Six.
Nothing happens. Star spawn.
Okay. Doom drops by one.
We spawn another cultist in the very popular vacation destination of Tunguska. Active mythos cards.
Each investigator on a space with a gate monster surges, but that's nothing.
Okay.
It's a good thing you didn't go to Tokyo.
That's why I said, seriously, that's why it's important that it not be Tokyo.
Possessions. I have no possessions with reckonings.
I have no possessions.
Okay. Conditions. I have a poisoned. I lose one health. Possessions. Or conditions.
Conditions. Back injury.
Yeah.
Alright, I drop my items that I don't have any of.
Yep.
Agreement.
Lovely.
We're doing so good.
Alright. That doesn't happen yet.
Conditions.
None.
Okay. Spawn gates.
Yeah, San Fran.
San Francisco gets... Ah, Pikachu. God damn it!
Ah.
Mummy! It, of course, travels immediately to the pyramids.
Yeah!
How did I get here? Give me a flight to the pyramids at once.
There are the
That said, this is a good event. Once inside the lodge, your host invites you to follow him upstairs. Several members stare in astonishment. Outsiders are rarely granted such access. At the top of the stairs, you are ushered into a library filled with rare and exotic tomes. Now, he says, how can we help you? Each investigator can do one of the following. Gain one clue, gain one asset, gain one spell. I am going to...
I feel like I could use this guy.
Yeah.
Because this will help me defeat the werewolf if I have to fight the werewolf. And if not, it will help me gain the lore to not, or the, gain the spell effect bonus to not fight the werewolf or the mummy.
I'm going
to
gain a clue.
Clue, asset, what was the other option?
Or spell.
No.
Let's replenish this item.
Yes,
in case I care about it.
A pocket watch.
You cannot become delayed unless you choose to.
No, it's not detained.
Find clothes might be a good choice for you.
Well, I don't acquire assets often, is the thing.
But what do you think you're going to have to do to get out of jail?
It's an influence test, not a acquire assets. That's very specific.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, right.
That could go up there.
I'll take a clue, because I might need it for this, or some other dopey check that secretly record.
Alright. Alright. No. There.
Oh, well thank
you. Yeah.
Thank you. It won't take long. My faith in this technique is wavering significantly, but... There are two in here? No, this is one.
You. You got that clue. You can spend that clue.
Yeah, go.
Lois and Fieldier out this week, but they'll be back next week. I'm answering someone in chat, now that chat works. I'm not just, like, announcing that in the middle of nothing. Cool. Yes. To be at sea. I will focus. So I'll take an eyeball, please. And then I will rest, by which I mean I will flip this poison condition. Persisting illness! The rash covering most of your body continues to spread. You are regularly stricken with fits of coughing, and it has become hard to move. Test muscle.
Reasonable.
That's good. I have a strong friend that will help me, and I can reroll
that. This is how you cough properly.
Thanks.
Oh, God damn it.
Well, I'll spend this focus.
You can spend the sanity too, remember.
Sanity?
Has a clue.
No, oh, you're not that dude anymore. That's that old man that was eaten by a snake.
Yeah,
I'm Leo Anderson, the expedition leader.
But you rolled a six anyway. So
I did roll a six. I will discard this card. Ah, get out of here. Well, that's my turn.
Lovely.
Let's see.
So I'm going to get focused.
Do it.
And I'm going to check the gates again.
Yeah. Get ready to get mummy.
These are both the next omen, Silver Bone.
Which cities are they?
Arkham and Rome. Rome, I could close later.
Yeah, let's pick Rome for the tippy top.
Arkham on the bottom.
Okay. Excuse me.
Not that there's a lot of difference between top and bottom, but
it's fine.
Yep.
Oh, encounters.
Yes, I did.
Encounters. Yep. Instead of resolving an encounter, flip this card. Cruel and unusual. Your captors are going to subject you to vicious tactics designed to break your will if you do not give them the information they require. Spend one clue or test will minus one. I will spend a clue.
That's right. Here.
Then discard this card.
Phew. I will have another
research
at sea
in the hopes that that cobra has just swum away.
Yig grants you a vision of a location as it was eons ago when the serpent people ruled. You study this brief image closely. Observation minus one. So this is cobra law.
Yeah. Success!
All right. You see vital details and gain this clue.
Yes.
Thank goodness.
Okay, I will acquire a clue and then place that clue on this card.
Yay.
We need two more clues to solve this mystery.
It's my turn.
Yes, and you've got monsters to deal with if you don't sidestep.
My plan is actually, I think I want to fight the werewolf. Because if I don't, he'll kill me next turn.
It's true.
On the next reckoning effect.
Okay.
Do
you have to fight all or nothing, or can you rally the...
No, during the encounter phase, I may test.
Oh, yeah.
So at any point during the encounter phase, I may test.
Oh, neat. That's
so
excellent.
I may juke the mummy.
Okay.
There are the mummies. So first of all, I have test will, and it's just will, right?
Yeah, you don't want to fight the mummy. That's not going to go well.
I don't want to fight the mummy. All right, so
yes.
I'm not scared of werewolves, despite being on the brink of death. And now, he's got two strength, or there's no strength penalty.
Yeah.
I have two strength, and then I have plus two for my arcane blade. I'm a wizard.
Wham, you killed him.
Dead.
Now get out of there.
Yeah, blow this thing, go home. So now, the Arcane Blade also gives me plus two when resolving spell effects. So I will take my three lore and my two Arcane Blade points and attempt to invoke the Mist of the Lair.
You did a really good job.
Yeah.
Get out of my house.
Alright. The mist fills the air and clouds your mind. I lose one sanity.
Great.
But it also clouds the mind of the mummy.
Oh, good.
allowing me to have a research encounter.
You suspect that you're being followed, probably by a mummy. Test observation minus one.
Oh, no.
You're good at seeing mummies.
I'm the worst at seeing mummies. I see the
Are
mummy.
You, though?
If you pass, you realize one of the serpent people has been stalking you, but it runs away, leaving behind a small scroll. Gain this clue and one spell.
Ooh, yeah. Nice.
The spell you gain is Blessing of Isis.
Oh, hey, that makes sense to be in the pyramids.
I think it lets you bless people.
Nice.
Shame it didn't show up before we were almost completely screwed.
Well.
Lovely.
Indeed.
Yeah, I think that's the end of my turn.
I think
it is, and
my
I don't
first good turn.
Get to do anything except
Congratulations.
Read those cards.
Yeah.
So here we go.
Nah. Doom.
Doom.
Reckoning.
Doom. Alright. Roll a warlock die. Nothing happens. Roll a starspawn die.
Doom.
Do we do this right now or when we finish?
Are all the monsters done?
Werewolf's dead. Yes.
Then it's time for the
werewolf.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, what? We're at zero, right?
Well, yeah, it reckons. It doesn't awaken.
No, it awakens because we're at zero doom.
Oh, I see. Well, yes. Yig awakens. Good. Each player that has a poison condition gains a curse condition. I need 8 Eldritch tokens. When an investigator is defeated or devoured, the player is not eliminated. Each time, Doom would advance, discard 1 Eldritch token from the sheet instead. If there are no Eldritch tokens left, the investigators lose the game. Each time Doom would retreat, a investigator may discard a curse condition. Reckoning, spawn 1 cultist monster on a space containing a mystery token, Eldritch token, or epic monster. Cultists get stronger because they're
happy people.
Yeah.
So what were the spaces we put ghosts? We put a cultist on when Reckoning happens? Oh, just that one? Okay.
Oh, here. No. Containing a mystery token, Eldritch token, or epic monster.
Okay. Well, that's just this one.
Well, right now, yeah. But then there's this whole other half of the card.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Serpent's Nest! Serpent people have regained the favor of Yig and now call upon him to rid their kingdom of the wretched humans that infest it. When 3 mysteries have been solved, you discover Yig's hiding place in Central America. Move each cultist monster on the board to space 7 and spawn the Yig epic monster on that space.
Wait, when we've solved all 3 mysteries?
Just playing by the rules. When the Yig epic monster is defeated, the final mystery is solved and the investigators win the game.
So basically all that happened is we have a new time limit and we have an extra mystery.
Yep.
Wee.
Yep.
Oh, boy.
Well, Reckonings continue.
Indeed.
Mythos cards.
Each investigator on a space with a gate. None.
Possessions.
None.
Okay.
Okay.
Conditions.
Definitely some of those. But not.
What's up with your back?
What's up with my back? It's the worst.
You have an item to lose now.
Yay!
I have an item to lose now, but I don't lose it. I have an agreement.
Oh boy. I've heard about those things. No.
It's not my time.
Okay. Good.
Well, that's it for Reckoning then, right?
Yes.
Spawning a gate in Wome.
Wome gets us. The Beyond Keep. What do you got?
Sweating and exhausted, you stop to rest in what little shade you can find. You've already heard stories of this heat claiming the lives of sick and elderly individuals. You fear that if you keep going at this pace, you might fall victim to it as well. Heat wave singes the globe. Each investigator loses 3 health or becomes delayed.
I guess I become delayed because I only have 1 health.
If we can't afford the time, I will take 3 damage.
I will become delayed.
Alright. Well, that lovely bit of business is over.
We're both delayed, so you might as well be the lead investigator.
Yep.
Sure, that seems to make sense. Well. We. Well, I'm not even in the right type of city to buy a ticket, so I still can't get there this turn. I can only buy.
Well, getting there doesn't do us any good anymore.
Wait, where did cultists spawn? Just to review?
They still spawn there, but...
Oh, they don't doom us anymore.
Yeah, that effect doesn't exist in the card anymore.
So really, if we want to retreat Doom, what we want to do is... I guess kill Gates and this monster are now our priority then, right?
I mean, is that a thing that we can do?
I think we just have to solve 3 mysteries still.
Yeah.
So we need clues.
So we don't... I mean, the only reason I'm worried about this is because we get hit for this gate twice every cycle, and there's a monster here that also advances.
No, I think that's absolutely reasonable, but that's not a retreat Doom mechanic.
Well, I meant... Not, I didn't mean retreat Doom. I meant stop it from advancing so damn fast.
Oh, okay.
Thing. Yeah,
then,
sorry.
Yeah.
All right, well, I could get there in 1 turn, but I'm not really equipped to deal with that at 3 and 4 thingies.
So. Do it anyway. Well, I mean, you could get this clue and
yeah,
finally solve
do.
The damn mystery.
I'm going to move here and rest so that I will be better prepared and also can do the clue thing.
Okay.
Hopefully with much better luck than we've had up to
I will
this
stand
point.
Up.
Stand up.
Great. Encounters. I get a clue. Probably not.
Very well. Let me just double check something real quick. Great. Good. Okay, get ready to get snakes. One of the oldest high priests of the serpent people catches you unprepared. A serpent people monster ambushes you.
It looks like he decided to snake up on you.
Ha ha! Here.
Alright. So first I test straight up will, which for me is a 4. One success, so I just take 1 point of sanity damage. Okay. And then I fight it. I have a total of 8 strength, which means
God,
I have
please
7,
kill it.
Which means I have 7 against it.
Kill its butt. It's snake butt.
Yeah.
The whole snake.
Double success for 2, a reroll potential. It's already dead though, which is the good news. It might still hurt me if I don't roll better on this one though. But I do. It is very dead, and it did not hurt me.
Gain this clue and retreat doom by 1. Alright, so this goes here. Instead of retreating doom, one investigator can discard a cursed condition instead.
Does anyone have cursed?
For once, no.
Of course not. Well.
But we could have. In another timeline. If I was still poisoned, I would be.
Yeah.
Whew.
You will
gosh.
Have an encounter
in
boat
the
land.
Right in the smack middle of the ocean.
Here, you can read to the wonders of boat land. I would totally have bought it.
Why did I sail here?
One of your sailors speaks in a strange ancient dialect. You try to communicate with the man based on obscure languages you have studied in the past. Test lore.
I bet pig Latin works.
Success!
Hey.
Nice. The peculiar man teaches you a chant. Gain 1 spell.
1 spell, please.
Your spell is conjuration.
Okay. Conjuration says, test lore plus 1. If you pass, you may gain 1 item or trinket from the reserve with a value equal to or less than your result. Then flip this card. That's awesome.
Now you can steal.
I'm a wizard.
All right. Well, I don't want to mess
now
with...
I can steal?
I really don't want to mess with the mummy.
No, you really don't.
So I will use my spell again.
You're like a bad guy. Yeah, you passed with 1 success.
So I'll lose the sanity, so I'll need to trade this brain in for 2 smaller brains.
Oh, here you go.
Brain.
You're just going to have a pyramid
inherited pile
right?
of brains.
Yeah, so I have an encounter in the pyramids.
Does the pyramid have a special deck, or is it just general?
I think it's just
not in the
just general.
Okay.
Yeah.
Stones are arranged in a pattern that leads you to a cave. Inside, you carefully try to avoid falling down pits. Generally a good idea.
Aren't you a paraplegic to begin with?
Test observation.
I just have a bad back.
Test observation.
Looks like it's time to use my focus to not die.
Assuming you're rerolling the 3. Not that it matters, I'm sure.
Yes!
If you pass, you find a skeleton cradling an object. Gain 1 relic unique asset.
Cool. That is better than falling down and losing the only health I have.
This, I think?
Oh, yes. Okay. Then the first one from the bottom, that is a relic unique. That is not relic unique. That is not. That is not. That is not. That is not. 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 Oh, wait. Sorry, they say unique at the top and relic in the middle. I was very confused.
Yeah, it's not great.
Stone chest, there you go. That was the first one.
I remember this.
Yeah, you can strongman it open.
Well, maybe.
Maybe.
It might be a mimic for all we know.
It could be a mimic.
Well,
remember when I signed a deal for that crown and immediately got devoured? Oh, it was so good.
The fine print said you will die 5 minutes later. But
5
you can have
minutes
shine
later.
You're going to have to shine until then. It's just a Burger King crown. Anyway, it's
okay.
Time for Mythos, I think.
I think you're right.
Time to die.
Blue, which is 2 gates, so we get hit for 2 points on the Eldritch token track.
Which means 2 of these get removed, yes.
Monster Surge.
Great. Tokyo gets...
It's
a werewolf.
Wonderful.
And a ghost.
Awesome.
And where is our other blue one? Is it Blaine?
We only have 2 monsters, though.
I'm sorry?
The surge is only for two, though, right?
Yeah,
oh,
per gate.
All of them? Oh, okay. Ugh. Go for it.
Maniac. You've forgotten even more words than you knew before. You only knew three words to the song. It also gets a vampire. Do you know any vampire songs? Yeah. We're pretty cool.
Spawn clues.
What? Spawn clues. Where? Why am I making this sound? 18. That's...
18?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, it's 10.
Yeah.
I confidently point to the wrong number. 18.
Some
it's
version
buried
of
in nonsense.
Here it is.
Yeah.
It's behind this cup.
Some wrestling game, like, if your name is 18, it says it like it's a question for some reason.
Hmm. What do you got for us?
The forces of evil never sleep and never stop working towards their ultimate goal.
Okay.
You feel time has grown shorter. The ancient beings that lurk on the edge of human consciousness are growing at an alarming rate. Draw and resolve another mythos card.
Yeah!
Snake combo!
Ooh.
Green. We have one.
We have one, which means we remove another Eldritch token.
Monster Surge, so San Francisco...
Monster combo!
San Francisco gets a witch. And an elder thing, which gets immediately moved to Antarctica.
Spawn clues.
Clues? These are great.
It's going to get a lot better.
These will grow you some great clue thorn bushes.
My god.
What else?
Full of stars.
Lay it on me.
The strain must be too much. Reality is pulling itself apart at the seams, and every wizard and sorcerer feels the overpowering energy.
I sure do, because I'm a wizard.
Unleashing arcane forces in every direction. Wild Arcana. Each encounter flips every spell they have, resolving the effect on the back as if they had rolled only ones during the test.
Oh, that's good. I love it.
We all do that?
All right.
For every spell, you choose the order.
All right, I'll start, because I have just one. If you rolled a one?
It's as if you rolled all ones during the test.
Oh, I see.
Well,
so
I discard
no...
this card.
Okay. I discard this card unless I lose three health. I'll just discard this card.
Okay.
I'm no longer a wizard, friends. It had a good run.
I discard this card.
You don't want to just die?
Well, no, that's the effect.
Oh, okay.
It just says, if you rolled ones, discard this card.
Yeah. Alright, that's fair.
Well, no other effects on that one.
Let's draw some more. Alright, I think it's a Brandon turn to be lead investigator.
Now that I have
no
more magic powers.
And now the place I wanted to go fight stuff at will probably kill me horribly with these new additions, but
so
we'll see.
So, I'm going to leave the pyramids because they are...
Oh, wait. We solved a mystery.
Oh, God, we did.
Yeah.
That's a thing that happens.
We finally solved a mystery, friends.
New one.
All right, so track that back. You might want to change your mind once you learn about... Kenyan Unearthed!
Well, we did it.
Just outside of Binger, Oklahoma, an opening has been discovered on top of a large mound. It leads to the ancient forgotten realm of Knyan.
None?
Knyan.
Do they have tasty flatbread? No.
When this card enters play, place the mystery token on Space 6. As an encounter, an investigator on Space 6 may explore the underground city of Kenyan by resolving a Kenyan Unearthed special encounter. At the end of the Mythos phase, if there are Eldritch tokens on this card equal to half investigators, which I think is two for us, solve this mystery.
Well.
Cool.
Yeah.
I'm still leaving.
Goodbye.
And it's time for me to take a rest, because holy crap.
Holy crap.
Okay, so first things first, back injury. I'm gonna perform a rest action, roll a die. I finally managed to heal my back now that the snake people have already taken over the world.
Well, maybe that's what you're looking for.
Also wanna perform a rest action. Oh yeah, also actually.
Well, there are a lot more snake oil remedies these days, and some of them actually work, which is a scary thing. Yeah.
They're literally made of snake oil.
Okay. Yes. So now I can be killed by a mummy slightly slower.
Okay.
and then I get to test strength because I have this magic box. But I rolled all twos.
So I'm on it opens on the other end.
So as to whether or not it's a mimic, we'll have to wait.
I mean, I would have thought if it was a mimic, it would have just eaten you, but
yes.
maybe I'm incorrect.
It only wants to eat strong people.
Ah, I see. I see. Well, Herbie,
I will rest.
Here's that. Here's that.
Thank you.
And what else?
No guts, no glory.
Yeah! Yeah, that's pretty respectable. I will focus. Alright. Let's...
Encounter.
Rumble.
Alright, so I'm having an Istanbul encounter.
That's not a rumble at all.
RNG
deck. I mean, maybe it is. Yeah. You enter a snake den.
You find crude carvings of a worm-like creature in a nearby cave. The image seems familiar. Test books.
Oh, I actually have some books. Well, one of those succeeded.
All three of those succeeded.
Well, two of them did.
All six of those succeeded.
If you pass, you identify it as Snuffleupagus and gain 1 clue.
Excuse me? Snuffleupagus?
Close enough.
That's not what it says.
Okay. Shood Mel. Gain 1 clue.
Oh, right. A worm unknown by science.
Yes.
Hey, I gained a clue.
Yeah.
That's not actually what our objective is anymore, but it's pretty great.
What is this objective again?
So we have to go explore Oklahoma.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And then you get a special encounter from this deck.
Where the wind comes sweeping down the snake.
Yes!
Alright.
Alright, time to rumble. Indeed. Who are you going to fight first?
Well, let's go on a scouting expedition. Oh, I see. Interesting. I will...
The werewolf's pretty easy, but he does auto damage if you let him wreck him.
The ghoul is a weird one. I will do him first. He is only a sanity check, but if I pass, he loses health equal to the result. So I just glare at him angrily.
Yep.
Okay. So he takes 1 damage and I lose 1 sanity.
Okay. Next.
I will fight a werewolf. Werewolf. 4 will.
Local wolfman goes a woo.
Sure. And then with my full 8, I will try to.
Please God. Shotgun him.
In the face. It's just long enough.
Hold up. He has physical immunity.
Oh, he does.
Oh, snap.
Let me review what physical immunity does. I do have a weapon that's magical, though, so I know I'm going to get to use something.
You can use that bonus, yeah.
I need to know if he cancels just the strength bonus or also the special effect.
Snuffleupagus.
The werewolf.
Yeah. And... What?
Werewolf?
Oh, I bet it's from an expansion.
It probably is.
Ah. Here.
Werewolves are in the expansion.
Hang on.
Because it would be nice if the double 6 effect still worked.
Yeah. Alright, give me a second.
Although I may have a fair chance even if it doesn't.
Yeah.
We shall see. Polo.
I keep thinking, we're more experienced at this game, and we'll totally do better this round. No, the game does better every round.
Polo.
Polo?
Do you have physical resistance, Polo?
Eldritch Horror is getting better at playing Eldritch Horror over time.
If only I was connected to it.
Yeah, I'm sure you can find it in like 5 seconds on Googles.
I don't want to spoil the game.
Physical resistance hopefully is safe enough.
Yeah. It's always a good sign.
Oh, there we go.
When resolving a combat encounter against a monster with physical resistance, an investigator cannot apply any bonus to this die except from magical possessions or spells.
To the die pool.
To the die pool.
So the other one is not a bonus to the die pool, so that should still work.
That is correct.
Cool. So I roll 6, but I still count 6s as double.
Yay.
Can't resist shotgun, but so much. Ooh, he is very dead, I think. Goodness. 5 successes. 6 successes.
Bye, werewolf.
Star spawn. Minus 1 will.
Dracula.
Ugh, this might kill me, but. I had to give it a shot.
Gun.
It has killed me.
Rip. Well, no. You've gone crazy.
Well, no, he dies in both of his backstories if he hits 0.
Oh. Well, but your stuff does drop there.
Yes, it does drop there.
Yeah.
Well, all we need to do to get his shotgun is beat the star spawn.
Well, that advances Doom, which removes another Eldritch token from the sheet.
Sorry.
Hey, that's
the
way it goes.
Best thing possible.
Died.
I did say investigators aren't removed from the game this time, so I will pick someone else while you do your thing.
Yeah, I will fight a maniac and then a vampire. Jitterbug. I'll fight first this maniac, because he's pretty easy to fight. Success! And then I will strength it up. I roll 3 against him. And I demolish him with aplomb, gaining an axe asset.
Yeah,
one axe, please.
Yeah, thanks to those urchins, it's in the discard pile instead of stacked on my tile.
Whoops. Then I'll fight a vampire. I will take 1 sanity damage. Wait. I'll spend a focus to reroll. Because if I don't pass the will, I'm not allowed to fight it physically at all. I'll spend this clue. I don't know why I threw it there. Duh!
4s.
Oh well. I have been hypnotized by the vampire. I mean, not literally hypnotized, but I didn't get to fight it. Not really. Who are you choosing?
I am Marie Lambeau, the entertainer.
All right. Pleased to...
But not. I'm not on the board yet.
Pleased to snakes you.
Need a healthy token.
Oh, I don't hand this off yet, because it's Mythos phase now.
It's true.
Yes.
Mythos card, please.
Mythos.
Enjoy.
Desperate time.
I'll say.
No kidding.
We rotate the guy.
It goes to blue, which is 2 doom points.
2 dooms.
There is a reckoning.
Ah! Okay, well, monsters. First we'll roll this warlock. Nothing happens. Then we'll roll this star spawn. Right? Where'd he go?
He's still there. He's right there.
Oh. Yeah. Nothing happens. I think that's it for monsters.
Witch.
What? Witch. Witch! What happens for the witch?
What does happen for the witch?
I don't know!
Each investigator has a cursed condition loses 1 health.
So. Okay. None of us, thankfully. Then Yig. Spawn 1 cultist monster in a space containing a mystery token, eldritch token, or epic monster. Let's put it... here.
Oh, okay.
Then, possessions. I don't have any.
Nope. Not awake yet.
Okay. Conditions.
Alright, well, I've got this agreement.
So. Okay.
Oh, this finally ends the game. Nope. Alright.
Okay.
Now we spawn gates.
Gates!
The gate, gate will please. Be in Sydney.
Sydney.
Sydney gets it. A servitor of the outer gods.
Oh, that sounds pleasant.
It's fine.
By the way, we have two red gates now. We'll lose if that comes up.
Yep. Alright, you hear it again and again on the news. Every day, the world takes another step towards utter annihilation.
Oh, I didn't need the news to tell me that.
Yep.
You ask yourself, how much would you sacrifice to prevent that disaster? Even if you could only grant humanity one more day of existence, could you honestly say that the price was not too high? Doom advances by two unless the lead investigator gains a dark pact condition.
Well, we lose
dark pact. Dark, so.
Dark pact. Yeah.
Yeah, daddy, Satan.
Oh boy.
Well, I got a dark pact.
Yeah.
That's exciting. Anything else on that one?
Nope.
Good.
Just who else wants a dark pact?
I would love a dark pact. Thank you. I am all about it. Okay, welcome to the world. We're run by snakes now. Maybe you would have noticed if you had seen the serpent person reading the news. Okay.
Thin man.
Can I buy a ticket while I'm in a place with a monster?
Yeah, the ticket offices are always open.
Great, then I will go... Damn it, I can't use that the way that I want it to.
So we have to close a red gate.
Close a red gate, huh? I'm not in a good position to do that.
I'll go for mine.
Okay.
Yucky. Then something
you forgot a reckoning effect. Oh,
which one?
You were on a thing... Oh, the gate spawned after, didn't it? No, that was... Yeah.
What?
If you're on a space with a gate...
Oh no! Monster surge!
Yes, on that space only.
So I get two more monsters?
Yeah.
Well, that's fine, because I was just about to leave. It gets a cultist and a Hound of Tyndalos. Ah, gosh. Okay, yeah, seriously, I'm leaving. I'm going to go here and... I will test influence to try and get that city guide out of the discard pile. Ha! Success!
You get a city guide.
Yes, please.
Here you go.
Thank you. Urban guide, excuse me. I can use him in Oklahoma.
All right.
Assuming we survive another turn.
Yes. So I'm going to go to Realm, I guess. Or should I... Rest. No, I should rest then go to Rome.
Yes.
So I'll rest first.
Okay.
Which,
here's a brain.
Give me a brain, and I'll trade in.
I think blood is over there.
Can I trade in my brains for a big brain?
Sure.
And I'll trade in these two bloods for a big blood. Like a large blood.
And then you're in Rome.
And well, first I have to try and open this chest.
Oh, excuse me.
Because I'm resting.
Of course.
Strong man and open. Remember, it opens from the front.
Ooh, no. Look at that.
Well, I guess we'll never know what was
you,
in the
chest. No, you should spend that clue.
For the chest?
Yeah, who cares?
You know what? You're right.
That's
who
right.
It's the end of the world.
And I feel like
snakes.
I rolled a wand. Well, we rolled a dark pack.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to Rome.
All right.
Rome.
No way of re-rolling.
Welcome to die.
This little entertainer is going to market. That's about how things have been going, sure. I'll take his debt condition to buy fine clothes.
Great.
Give me a debt. Give me a debt.
I'm sorry, we're all out of those. I'm going to have to give you a dark pact.
Oh, well, that's fine.
The first bank of Sneeple and Sneeple.
What have we got over there for the
five thirds does resolve to 0.666.
Specialized training.
Yeah.
Lovely. It's not at all what I wanted.
I'll take it. Well, as soon as I get to the International Mall in Oklahoma.
Time for encounters?
Nope. I've got two actions left. Because I'm the awesome person who gets three. Let's open this one. Flame. Yeah, I'm not terribly blind. I have to shoot that.
Hey, you should travel to Sydney. No, you should. There's a red gate there. Oh, you should close it.
Yes, that's true.
But people know what the outer gods are up to.
Don't look at that. Just go there. Don't. Just. You're at full health. You have so much health.
Yeah, I have so much health.
It's six. That's a high number. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's actually not as bad as it looked at first. But before I take a visit down there, I will acquire goodies a second time, because I'm special and can do that. Now that I'm wearing, I go back into the same store wearing fine clothes.
Perhaps I can change your mind.
Nope.
Well,
I can't gain debt again, so I only have a
Darn, packed.
No, I can't do that.
Sounds
either.
Like a pocket watch. Or no, you get specialized training.
Sure.
Yeah.
Specialized training.
Revealing.
But I have to use my third action, which will cost me one of each.
Which would have been a way better thing for...
Here's it. Yeah, well. Okay, I will head down...
Under.
Under, yes. To Sydney. Lovely.
Yep.
Okay.
It's time to encounters.
Yeah.
I will have just a regular city encounter, please.
A rich heir wants someone to fulfill his father's dying wish. He will not trust anyone who does not come highly recommended.
Oh.
Test your influence.
Well, I'll roll one additional die. Thanks to this urban guide.
This guy right here is trustworthy.
Here we go. Success.
Nice.
Just
right.
Barely.
You gain one task, unique asset.
Okay.
Okay. Task unique. He's got flipped over somehow.
Oh,
alright, task unique. Coming up. From the bottom of the deck, we have a task unique. Exploring the ruins.
Exploring the ruins! After resolving an expedition encounter or a mystic ruins encounter, you may spend one focus, place one focus on this card, then you may flip this card. Might be a little late in the game for this, but who knows? Who knows? Who knows?
And you have a monster to fight because you can't dodge them anymore.
I gave up my dodging to not die. Or something. Okay, so I'm good though.
Yes, it's true. I swore never to dodge again. Yeah, I'm telling you, man.
Not insane.
The Liar's Dice Cup is the way to go.
Now bonk it on the nose.
Now I will use my arcane blade to miss entirely and almost die.
Whiff!
Well, that's the only thing happening there.
Anyway.
I have a monster McMonster to fight.
Yep.
Will minus one for three sanity. I have a will of two.
You got this.
Yeah, screw you, monster. I'm gonna roll an 18. Nope.
18!
I take three.
18?
18?
Now, it's just raw strength, which I actually have
18.
Plus two. Thank you.
Oh,
ritual dagger.
Collusion.
So I have a total of four, which theoretically could kill it. Its damage is equal to the number of blue gates, which is two. That's actually not too bad.
Ones!
Take
oh, right.
One and hit it for one. Yeah.
Blood's over there.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, there we go.
It's good. It's a good first step.
Now we die.
Mythos, please.
Is there a red symbol on this card? Or a wheel turn symbol?
Both of the above.
Yes.
Then we are done.
But how are we done? What is it? Reveal to us the form of our destroyer.
The card is called The World Fights Back.
It's little late, guys!
It's real good.
I remember that one. It is really good.
It
but
is.
Not when you die before
But unfortunately,
you get
the world is owned by snakes. Oh,
each investigator may recover two health, two sanity, or discard one monster from their
super good
space.
Good game.
Good game.
Oh, man.
Good snakes, everybody.
That was so good.
We saw it's at least fun even when it's going horribly
wrong. Oh, absolutely. 100%.
That's the one thing that makes this still work.
I feel like this one, like, we got trashed so badly by so much that wasn't, like, the main thing.
Yeah, like,
I almost want to fight Yig again.
The character whose thing is, I'm going to get a really good weapon right away and goes fight things, got his weapon stolen from him and had to go get another weapon from scratch and then got detained all over the place.
Oh, boy.
And then we kept rolling fours.
It was so amazingly thematically appropriate.
It was that. Okay? Like, everything that involved police or bad reputation somehow came to the character.
Your little narrative was spectacular.
It was. I will give it that.
Yep. I, meanwhile, became the king of snakes.
And was devoured by the Emperor.
Yes.
Give me my crown back, dammit.
Oh, that's good. Well, that's what happened
this
week.
You know, I'm really thinking I need to go back to playing Charlie Kane. I almost did this week. I think I'm going to have to. The only counter for all these bad die rolling is to make everyone roll 9 die again, like it was that one time.
I will probably, you know, once he reforms, return to Norman Withers, because I just like so much the idea of a man that goes slowly insane while getting insanely buff and super good at reading.
Oh, boy.
Oh, well. Okay, good game.
Good game.
We'll play some more next week. We've got some exciting new expansion-type material to take a look at next time. We'll play more Dungeons & Dragons-type action on Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
That's about all I got. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you to Alex Rowe, who provides the music for our adventures. You can check out his spectacularly creepy music at alexroe.bandcamp.com. Please enjoy that. It's super good. You should check out his album Dark Sign 2, inspired by Dark Souls. Thank you guys, and we'll see you and Lovis and Fieldy again next week. Have a wonderful night.
Night.
Good night.
Night.
Remember to tuck in your snakes.